don't know if I was recording that or not.
He just ate something too. I'll tell you that much. Oh, he busted me off. Wow. Okay. Busted me off. That's alright though. Awesome. You let him go. Nice. Crappy. Awesome. Let him go. Pickerel. It was pretty good in his mouth. Beautiful fish, I'll let him go. Cool. Let him go. They're crappy. Cool. Let him go. Cool, let him go. Awesome, let him go. Great fish. Let him go. tiny guy. Gonna let him go. Copper color. It's like rust. It's really cool. Here we go. Let him go. Just fire it up. Let him go. Awesome. Let him go. Sweet, let him go. Then I'll go. cool. Go and go. Wasn't recording, but got this guy and release him. Just want to show you guys real quick. There we go. And let me go. Then go. Let him go. Finally. Let him go. Let me go. Great. There we go. Whatever damage right there. Let me go. There we go. That's a big old fish. Got him. Big boy. He is not happy. Christ. This is a big boy right here too, man. I'll tell you that. I'm surprised. Woo! Bigger than my arm. Jeez. That's cool. It's a great fish. I saw him too. Got him. Gonna let him go. Good one, let him go. How do you feel him? Let him go. Hey guys, I just caught this pickerel on my wacky worm. I legit just got done putting away a bass. I'm gonna include a picture. My GoPro died, of course. But I got two fish on the wacky worm so far. This nice pickerel and the bass that I'm gonna include for this. But yeah, I'm gonna release them after I get a picture. Feels good to catch stuff on the wacky worm. So, see you with the next fish. Like I was just saying, I tearing them up on the wacky worm. And I just caught this gator. He literally almost took my rod in. Like, he was not messing around, guys. Caught him on the wacky worm. I mean, he is just huge. Are you serious? This is awesome. I'm going to let him go after getting a picture. Oh, he's feisty. All right, I'm going to let him go. He's heavy. Caught this bluegill. I got a few more hits on the wacky worm after that pickerel, but wasn't able to land them. So that's all right. I'm going to let him go. Got this little toad on a wacky worm again. Thinking about hooking up my GoPro. Hopefully it's charged, but yeah, healthy guy. Good bass. Like I said, on the wacky worm. Gonna get a picture and release him. Good fish. guys.
On the trout magnet.
Well, that's so funny. That's unreal. Legit, I've been catching them all day on the wacky worm. Couldn't get you guys any footage of that. But sure enough, the trout magnet still does it for me. That just says it all, huh? Look at that. See? I ain't lying. Trout magnet. Boom. Nice fish. Shish. These things are little studs, man. I'll tell you that much. You got some weight to them. Sheesh. Let them go. Alrighty, guys. I think I'm going to wrap it up for today. I had a fun time out here on the kayak. Caught so many bass, a lot of pickerel, tons of bluegill. Oh my gosh. I am very happy just with how it all turned out today. Again, if you guys like the video, please make sure to like, share, and subscribe. If you found any information or anything useful from this video, feel free to like, share, and subscribe. It would mean a lot to me. Other than that, stay tuned for upcoming videos and upcoming stuff. And catch you guys later, alright? Have a good one.